Hello. In this short video, we will see the classification of adrenergic drugs. Let's get started. There are four broad categories of adrenergic drugs: endogenous catecholamines, direct-acting sympathomimetic drugs, indirect-acting sympathomimetic drugs, and mixed-acting sympathomimetic drugs. Endogenous catecholamines include epinephrine, norepinephrine, and dopamine. Direct-acting sympathomimetic drugs are divided into alpha agonists and beta agonists. Among alpha agonists, we have selective alpha-1 agonists, phenylephrine, methoxamine, and midodrine. Selective alpha-2 agonists are clonidine, methyldopa, guanfacine, guanabenz, moxonidine, rilmenidine, dexmedetomidine, tizanidine, nafazoline, xylometazoline, oxymetazoline, apraclonidine, and brimonidine. Moving to beta agonists. An example of a non-selective beta agonist is isoproterenol. Dobutamine is selective beta-1 agonist. Selective beta-2 agonists are salbutamol, terbutaline, salmeterol, formoterol, ritodrine, isoxaprine, etc. Indirect-acting sympathomimetic drugs are further divided into catecholamine-releasing agents, uptake inhibitors, and degradation inhibitors. Amphetamine-like drugs are releasing agents. It includes amphetamine, methamphetamine, methylphenidate, modafinil, and tyramine. Uptake inhibitors are tricyclic antidepressants like imipramine, amitriptyline, sibutramine, duloxetine, milnacipran, atomoxetine, and cocaine. To prevent degradation, we have MAO inhibitors like selegiline and COMT inhibitors like entacapone. Mixed-acting sympathomimetics are ephedrine, methamphetamine, and pseudoephedrine. So this was the classification of adrenergic drugs. If you want to learn more about the classification and individual adrenergic drugs, watch a detailed video that I have created separately. You can find notes and explore our entire video library on our website. The links are in the description. That's it for this video. If you like our content, please share it with your friends and colleagues too. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.